University of Technology, also works for Vodafone New Zealand. Her goal is to not to be a lawyer, but also a vegetarian. She loves traveling, hiking, swimming, and outdoor activities. Her sarong tonight was her own choice of color. She chose pink because she wants to promote cancer awareness, not only here in New Zealand, but for Tonga as well. The sarong is specifically designed, tied, and printed by her Samoan mother. Also sponsored by Nalelei Limited in Manurewa. The white hibiscus on the bottom of her beautiful and unique sarong presents purity, and herself as a daughter of the South Pacific, where the hibiscus and flower blooms. She carries herself tonight with respect, love, and with a little bit of fun to show her unity, brown skin, and long hair inherited from her ancestors. Ladies and gentlemen, Tangia Tonga o te Korola, our fifth contestant, Miss Radio Wave of Pacific 107.7 FM 2019. Ongata kia pasipasi.